fires still scorching Southern California. Roughly 116,000 acres now burned.
I never seen a fire like that before.
Flames leaping over the Pacific Coast Highway.
It's dangerous out there.
This man pulling over to save a rabbit on the side of the road. Los Angeles' famed 405 freeway.
Wow, look at this.
A fiery hellscape. In Ventura County, the massive Thomas Fire showing no signs of slowing. Fueled by those fierce Santa Ana winds.
We cannot do this on our own. It really takes a village.
The fire chief there speaking to our David Muir.
What's your concern going into tonight?
Really, it's the winds right now.
What are they telling you to expect in the coming hours as far as the winds are concerned?
We've got gusts of 40 to 60 miles per hour coming hard out of the east, so that pushes the fire really hard in the westerly direction.
So far, well over 100,000 acres destroyed in that fire, and it's only 5% contained.
We are seeing an entire apartment complex engulfed in flames as fire.
ABC's Marcus Moore also there on the ground.
This is the 101 freeway right now. Look at those flames as they burn off in the distance. This is the fire that is working its way through this part of Ventura County, hopping the highway. This thing is shut down right now.
And throughout the week, first responders going door to door.
Sheriff's office, anybody home?
Tens of thousands of residents forced to evacuate as the flames closed in.
We need to get out of here as soon as possible. That fire is right there.
Neighborhoods reduced to cinders. We met Tracy Bird recording the devastation, helpless as her home burned to the ground.
We can't even describe what I'm thinking. My mind is not even really connecting with it all yet. And yet there it is.
Earlier today, this fire line racing down this mountain.
These helicopters are dropping as much water as they possibly can on these fields. The idea is to stop the fire from getting from this charred part of the mountain down there to those avocado fields and the homes below.
And just yards away, we met Anthony Lene Bavero as they frantically packed up their belongings. We helped as they tried to save what they could before the flames approached. Lene pregnant with their third child.
Why the wedding dress of all the things?
Just our memories. Yeah. And we've been together, you know, since I was 19, and we've been through so much, so that's probably our big milestone, because I want to give that to my kids, so.
This is just one of multiple fires exploding in California tonight. More than 187,000 people evacuated throughout the state. Hundreds of homes and buildings destroyed. These owners working to evacuate their horses as flames intensified at the Creek Fire. In Los Angeles, the Skirball Fire turning mountainsides into fireballs. One of the nation's busiest highways transformed under that orange haze.
We're attempting to prevent the fire from jumping west up the 405.
The fire threatening the Getty Museum, its walls lined with priceless art. And the surrounding neighborhoods, some of the most expensive real estate in the country.
We ask you to leave immediately if you, for some reason, are still there.
The 475-acre blaze right in the geographical heart of Los Angeles, it's now 20% contained.
It looks much calmer, and by many measures it is. But as we know, there are a lot of hot spots, and a lot of hot spots right next to homes.
This week, hundreds of firefighters on the ground, this one overcome by the smoke and the heat.
Are you just hot?
Yeah, it's too hot.
Aircraft fighting the blaze from above.
With this area, it's been years since anything's burned at all.
The exclusive enclave of Bel Air, not spared.
This was really frightening. There are a lot of homes here.
There's a helicopter overhead now. It's dropping water right now, so it might get wet.
It was here that we met Ron Onkin at the husk of his neighbor's once palatial home.
It's still burning. There hasn't been a fire here since 61 when we had the Bel Air fire.
Firefighters still working to put out the flames there. Back in Ventura this week, some residents finally able to survey the damage.
It's devastating. Sorry. I'm grateful we have our home, but I'm very sad for my neighbors, and it's just horrible.
And without rain, authorities say the battle against the Thomas Fire could drag on until Christmas. For Nightline, I'm Matt Gutman near Ojai, California.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.